Good morning, everyone. My name is Aratha. I study in class 1B. So my school name is Army Public School, Agra, Kent. Today I'm going to narrate a story. My story name is The Lion and the Mouse. Once upon a time, there lived a lion in the jungle. One day, after having meat, he was taking rest under a tree. A little mouse came to him on lion's back and thought it would be fun to play on lion's back and start jumping here and there. Yuppie! Yay!
Good morning, everyone. My name is Aditi Dubey. I study in class 1B. Title of my story is The Lion and the Mouse. Once upon a time, the lion was fast asleep when a little mouse ran up and down on him. The lion awakened. He was angry. He caught the mouse with his huge paw. Little mouse cried, "Forgive me, O King of Jungle. I shall never forget your kindness. I may be small, but I may also help you." The lion laughed and set the mouse free. Few days later, the lion got trapped in the hunter's net. The lion roared, but in vain. The mouse heard the lion roar and came to help him. He cut the net with his tiny teeth.